Our pre-flight starts from the nose of the airplane to make sure that nothing is destroyed on the radome. Then you go down to the pitots and the angle of attack indicators and the touch sensors. Then you go to the nose gear. Then from the start from the tail of the airplane and look forward all the way to the nose. Because of the distance, it gives you a good vantage to look at the airplane as a whole. So make sure there is no damage.
Go to hand signals, have a good day.
What is that?
Right. Thickens. A little bit of that.
Dragon 840, contact departure 123 decimal 8.
123, I go to Dragon 840.
Okay.
Alright. Ethiopia 3719, degree 310 degrees, 8 knots, 1 way 07 right, clear for takeoff.
07 right, Chennai 504.
Okay, right. Trust it. Anything else?
Yes.
Ethiopian 379, I'll call you back if available.
Top level 380, Dragon 206. Dragon 206.
Shortly you'll be flying over Vietnam, then comes Laos, over the border, I mean, we'll be crossing the Mekong River, and I mean, over the border with Thailand. Then of course we'll be flying over Bangkok, then turn west, fly over Bay of Bengal and the Andaman Sea. Chennai is just over the coast of the Bay of Bengal.
Hello, Control, Vietnam 1188, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Vietnam 1188, great contact, maintain the way 350, the way to 10.